Happy birthday, kiddo. I have a present for you. If you could pick either of these candies, which color would you pick? The yellow one or the green one? Looks like I'll take the green one. Cheers.
Hey, you're up already. So it's your birthday tomorrow. Is there anything you want for your birthday? Anything in particular? What about places? Is there any place you'd like to go? Take you. Hey. Oh, you know, I was in this big state park. Upstate, and it's beautiful. It's so beautiful, you can't even imagine it. Would you be into that? We could go today. Today is actually the geocaching day. Huh? Why don't we... think about it. Hello? Hey, Mike. No, it's fine. Thanks for getting back to me. Why didn't anyone know about this before? Okay, so you think it's something we should move on right away? All right, let me talk to Frank, and then give me a call back later. Today? Well, yeah, no, I can, yeah. No, I don't have any plans yet. Yeah, I can meet you later. No, it's fine, all right. Okay, bye. Hey, I'm sorry. I'm really sorry, but why don't we go tomorrow? Let's do it tomorrow. There's so much good stuff there. They have these tennis courts. These gorgeous tennis courts. You still play tennis, right? I remember you used to play those games with your mom. It's not your fault.
Yes. Yeah, why am I only finding out about this now, though? You guys have known about the risk for over a year. I don't want excuses. I want you to do your job. Get back to me.
Have him call me when he gets in.
Okay. All right. Okay. Yes, call me later.
Thank you. Happy birthday.
So, did we decide on the park, or do you want to go somewhere else instead? What do you say?
have to go out for a little while.